Almighty, always a dangerous man, a betrayed Almighty. That's frightening.
Don't tell him that I just said that. Right here. He's not a happy camper.
Please welcome the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
Think about this, guys. I mean, Bobby Lashley coming off a career high, ending the undefeated streak of Omos at WrestleMania, and then on Monday Night Raw, essentially gets stabbed in the back by a man who he trusted in MVP.
They were brothers. And MVP said, "You think you didn't need me?" That was his statement at the expense of Bobby Lashley. Not just stabbed in the back, he took a beating that night as well.
Well, this is certainly interesting because it was supposed to be the VIP lounge hosted by MVP welcoming Omos, but apparently Bobby Lashley has decided to, well, crash the party. Perhaps we shall see what has come of this new relationship between MVP and Omos next on Raw.